The Alabama Department of Labor has announced that funds totaling more than $500 million have been distributed to people who are now unemployed because of COVID-19. Unemployment compensation benefits have been disbursed to more than 206,000 Alabamians between March 16th and May the 1st. This represents 84% of those who had filed COVID-19 related claims. To track your claim, you can use the UI Claims Tracker on the Alabama Department of Labor's website.